Yo, 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 welcome back to another Bravo 6 Maori video. If you like the content you've seen so far, please feel free to like and subscribe. It's free. And follow me on TikTok too at Bravo 6 Maori. Without further ado, let's get back to some more Dragon Ball Sparking Zero.
Okay, see ya! Who's gonna be my next opponent? We're currently accepting new entries, so hurry on over and sign up!
Alright, what happens when you win the World Martial Arts Tournament with Rebrigand? My least favorite character of all the Dragon Ball Super characters. Fun fact.
Now then, here's the inaugural match!
I'm gonna try to cheese as much as I can.
Looks like I gotta beat you before I can eat.
Sorry to keep you in suspense, folks. It's time to kick off the world tournament.
What's wrong with you?
That's it.
That was close.
That's a win for this lady.
That's honestly what it. I really thought Yajirobe would pull off. that's a lot like the show, honestly. He always does some silly stuff, but he did come clutch in the origins of the show. So
this is it! The long-awaited finals are here!
You're not planning on leaving, are you?
Ooh, I haven't unlocked Nail yet. I wonder if I beat Nail right now, I'll be able to unlock him. This is the final, too.
The clock is ticking, folks!
That's the power of love! I'll show you my very best!
Can they lift? What a ruthless blow!
Rebrigand! You will take my love! Seems my love was too much for you to handle.
Are you done? Won't beat me!
No!
defense. You've no defense. Won't beat me. You've no defense. Are you done?
You can cut this tension with a knife.
Make way for love, Maiden Charge! That's a win for this lady.
We have a winner! How about a round of applause for both fighters?
Yo, nice. Another one of Purunga's Dragon Ball. Whoa, pause. No, dude.